Hi, Cosmic Being, Cathy Cosmic Alchemist today. Today is a very special with this miniature tree in the pot, which is called bonsai. Bonsai is a very ancient technique used in the Zen Buddhism. They have the idea in the ancient day that they create this drafted tree for meditation, contemplation, for the serenity and the beauty of this asymmetric shape, yet a very strong root in the pot, in the reality of this world. Be in the world, but not of the world, is the signature of bonsai, because we cannot escape the reality, but how we can live in the limited framework, but expansive soul and the heart and the mind and the spirit at the same time. This is the true spirit of meditation through the nature elements that Mother Nature gives us. Every single tree will be very unique and special. If you look closely, this one, it's like a little arm of another friend hug the other friends. See? It's very special for Cathy. So when you find the one that special, it means something to your soul. It speaks to your soul. Yeah, you can meditate on this. Look very beautiful. The importance of the bonsai is stand at its root. The root is very strong. It stands like resilience and how we can face the reality, and we can stand up when it fall. When we fall, we never give up, right? That is a lie and is the beauty, because if everything goes smoothly, how are we going to be strong? That is a lesson that everyone have to learn and cultivate it. It's beautiful. And going to share more of the other one that's beautiful. This one also speak to Cathy. Look at the root. It's so strong, like a giant, but yet it's beautiful and have a unique character. This one going to give to my friends, because we have to share the love to people who are love and care. This is very unique, like a very old tree. And yeah, if you touch at the trunk represents the child develop their personality and show the world the outer shell, but the root is strong inside. That's why inner foundation is the important. If the root is not strong, whatever it is, it will not grow, and the leaf is the fruit, the result of our shining personality to the trunk. Yeah, look at this. Yesterday when I touched the trunk of the tree, like my energy is moving inside. Yeah, it's like very powerful. You have to try and explain, but the key is you have to be in that stillness, in that brainwave delta beta, that like calm, peace, and then you will feel energy. If you in the turbulent emotion, everything like a stir ocean, right? You could not feel it. You have to still your mind first, like go out for a walk, do the mantra, singing a song, whatever I did, walk in the nature and come back and contemplate and meditate with the tree. It's very powerful. And the energy of the tree is different from the indoor plant. The tree, they have a big root and it grow for a long time. They have ancient wisdom. That's why if you found a bonsai tree, take it. When it's gone so fast in here. Trader Joe's lucky. It's like in many instant manifestation. This day for Kathy just got the money tree, and then thinking about bonsai, talk to friend, and then all the sudden bonsai there, and Kathy grabbed to walk along, and then people was very interested. So now like a lot of people bought it, almost gone. So we got here. And the other one, so we are now here, it's beautiful. This is also very, very unique and beautiful. Going to share to another friend also. Yeah. This one is the first one that Kathy get when it came. Yeah, it's very precious to me. Yeah. So now they have a beautiful pot. So yeah. Here, why I put the pyramid over there. Pyramid is very, very powerful. Yeah, going to share more about the power of the pyramid. And you can, people who have a headache, migraine, if put the pyramid hat, it will heal and help. Yeah, we'll share more. Excited. Yeah, that is a beautiful love from the Mother Earth. This is the mention of the money tree. Also, money tree is like a tree by together. It's very, very interesting, all those creativity and the nature itself. So yeah, whatever you have, you appreciate it and it will turn to the goal of life. The light is a golden, and you are the gold in the pot of this world. Gold in the pot, bonsai. You are powerful and beautiful.